Hey, thanks a lot for coming out. Thanks for coming early. Thanks to Joe and the sound guy, Jesse. Makers. And I wrote this song at the beginning of 2008, and when the presidential race starts to heat up, and everywhere you look, everywhere you turn, you see a group of people who are so quick, like I said, to throw faith into other people, when really we need to be putting faith in ourselves, because I think we saw the promise of hope and the promise of change, and we knew it's just the reality of an endless cycle of empty promises, utopian dreams, and political schemes. And it's up to us, as the public, as the voters, to realize that the only change is going to come within ourselves, and the only hope we have is in ourselves. And this song's about that. I think we're ready. Thanks for letting me talk. We'll be right back. Foundation for letting us use their stuff. Thank you very much.
Whole world. Go!
It's all world. Thanks to Wisdom and Change. And all that war, too. It's all so good.
Thank you.
oldest song that's on our record. And it goes out to everybody in this room who knows that no matter what this looks like, and no matter what you look like to 98% of the rest of the world, you know who you are, and you know where you stand, and you know every little step counts. Because we've all got miles to go. Before we sleep.